Good evening and welcome to Madison Avenue Presbyterian Church and this performance of Juilliard 415. At this point, I'd ask if you could double check that all of your electronic devices have either been switched off or silenced. And while you're doing that, I'll tell you about some performances that are coming up. If you didn't pick one of these up on the way in, I encourage you to take one on the way out. It is our concert series for the spring. We have a concert this coming Sunday at 3 p.m. featuring the song cycle of Schubert's Die Schöne Müllerin, sung by one of our wonderful tenors here in the choir, Mark Bollemont. That's 3 p.m. this Sunday, the 27th of March. And the following Sunday, April 3rd, our resident choral society, the St. Andrew Chorale, and orchestra will be performing Beethoven's Mass in C. And in honor of the English composer Vaughan Williams' 150th birthday this year, we'll be doing the five mystical songs as well on the same program. So that's a week from this Sunday, the 3rd of April. If you'd like to be on our mailing list for our Music on Madison series, you can sign up at the back, either for the email list or for the postal address list. And finally, I would like to announce that the Juilliard CPE Bach Festival will conclude, I believe, this coming Monday at 7:30, and the performance is at Alice Tully Hall, and you can get tickets through the Juilliard website. The Packard Humanities Institute has underwritten this festival, so of course they and we are all very pleased that they have done this, and we can get to hear some wonderful and relatively unknown music, CPE Bach. So I hope that you enjoy this performance, and please welcome the Juilliard performers to the stage.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.